How were the sessions?
Well, session is very interesting, and really we all are enjoying a lot, because whatever in the classes they are teaching, they are covering all the parts of the listening, writing, reading, and from basic, which is very important for everyone. And especially if I talk about myself, because I think first time I am doing this IELTS score, I was blank in, during the first time. But day by day I am improving a lot, and like you can see my that band, even it was improving, it is improving a lot. So in all the content, it is very important and very helpful for all of us.
How are our trainers? How did you find them?
Trainers are like second god for me, really. They are second god. They are very good, very helpful, and they are available 24/7. If we are doing anything at our rooms, either the writing or the recording of speaking, and they are always ready to check it. And on the next day or maybe the same day, we are getting back. This is very good for our trainer to give the feedback on the same time. And the feedback, whatever we are getting, that is exactly right. Because somehow we know what are our negative points and which all parts we are good or bad. So they are really awesome.
Okay. So would you suggest our trainers to the next coming batches over here?
Of course, no doubt at all. Even we spoke to Subodha ma'am too about the trainer, Sahiti and Tindu sir. They are very good. They are very friendly with us. Whatever doubts and the concerns have, always, as I told, they are always ready to solve the problem, to assist us, to help us. So definitely 100% to 200% I will refer them for the next batch.
So you attended our sessions for 2 weeks. Do you think we have to improve in any area? Any suggestions for us?
Not yet. No, not any suggestions. Because I'm very happy with the trainer and with the course, with the content, with the materials, everything. There's no suggestion from my side, but even I'm getting that is best.